Ajay Jain, and I'm a traveler. And besides that, I'm also a blogger, photographer, a filmmaker, a writer, and a barista. Yes, I brew my own coffee, and I'll brew it for you too. As a resident of Delhi, I've been going to ITC properties for pretty much all my life. Why? Because ITC hotels in Delhi are almost as young as I am. The ITC hotels are an institution in itself. But what makes it so? And I've always been curious, where do they train the people? Where is the crop of people coming doing such an excellent job? And I had the opportunity to go to the Hospitality Management Institute that the ITC group runs. And there I saw for myself that they catch them young. And over there, it's not just the training, but that whole DNA, that whole vibe that they create about what makes for a good hospitality professional, how to become a leader in the hospitality industry tomorrow. That's what they do.
The ITC Hospitality Management Institute offers the best education in hospitality education in India. In the last 40 years, we have been creating leaders for the hospitality industry. We run 14 programs, 22 batches, and we have more than 150 trainees with us.
How can we go out of our way to help the guests? Give us an example.
Best part was when I sat in the class with the students like a student myself. And that particular tutorial was focusing on how to answer customer calls, the right process. And I went through that little thing, and it's actually going to be useful for me in whatever I do. When I pick up the call, address a customer, now I know exactly the steps to follow. I may have been doing it intuitively, but now I know how to do it correctly.
You slice it like this.
The chef over there, she took me through the motion on how to cut onions. And trust me, she's not calling me back, because I cut them real bad. I wasted two big onions there.
Yes!
Not only just on the nuances of being in the hospitality industry, which includes whether it's you're in the food and beverages department, whether you're in the administration, whether you're in the customer service, no matter what you do, it's all being taught over there in a way that it becomes a part of the system. And that is where responsible luxury starts.